Are you facing issues with a background task on your Windows computer? If yes, there is a chance that the Background Intelligence Transfer Service might be affected. Background Intelligence Transfer Service is a service on Windows computers that transfers files in the background using idle network bandwidth. Windows uses this service to download updates on your system. If this service is stopped or disabled, then applications depending on this service will be unable to download programs or other information automatically. In some cases, issues with Windows updates can be fixed by restarting this service. What if the issue is associated with this service? In this case, running a dedicated troubleshooter can help. The procedure to run the Background Intelligence Transfer Service troubleshooter is as follows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab in the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Select Other Troubleshooters. Click on Run corresponding to the Background Intelligence Transfer Service. Click on Yes to allow consent to the troubleshooter. Wait for a few minutes for the troubleshooter to do its job. Unlike earlier, the new set of troubleshooters work. Let us know in the comments section if it was helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!